I, P. Prakash, from doing my mechanical engineering in Indian Institute of Technology. I'm getting with a new idea that we can build any high security university in which that it contains the matter of worldwide. It gains the matter of every member in this world that we can protect the university in many ways. The research work got me started in this in such a way that if a person, if he wants to enter into the university, if he put his eyes in front of the scanner, then the scanner will scan his and it will give the details automatically that which country he belongs to and what is his age and the date of birth. By this, anyone can enter into the university. This university will help the many persons that some villages will be there, they don't know how to enter the, how to start studying all that. A person named Brooklyn Matters in Zimbabwe got me started get this idea and he put in the YouTube. It seems I got some views also in there. Explains that every person should study in a university that he can gain some knowledge on everything or something. By this we can do the, I can help to my country by giving my ideas in a way, get into the university without any fear that how we do get into university, that all.